Located in the Cuyo Archipelago of Northern Palawan, Amanpulo lies on Pamalikan Island, a private island with white sand beaches and pristine reefs. Upon landing on the island, all the staff greeted us warmly and toured us around and took us to our treetop casita, our home for 2 nights. Quick room tour. Upon entering the casita, there's the bed, the foyer, balcony, and there are some light snacks as well. Dried mangoes, nuts, and the bathroom is quite big with bathtub and shower area. There are 2 showers in the foyer, and the balcony as well is quite big and spacious. We had a private dinner on the beach with a serenade. And here are all the delicious food that we ate during our short stay. The food is definitely pricey, but their taste proved to be worth the price point. Amanpulo's beach is beautiful and serene, and there are lots of activities to do in the island, so you'll never get bored. We were able to see a turtle in its natural habitat, and we also did the hobby cat activity as well. Amanpulo is definitely worth a visit. I hope you enjoyed our short tour of Amanpulo, and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Until next time.